Amara, how are you?
It's Jane, that's it, yeah.
So, more or less, Bloodfest series is kind of like a pre-sequel to certain games.
Yep. I mean, you're ready to start Kingdom Hearts if you are. But yeah.
Am I supposed to hit Kingdom Hearts more now?
Yeah, you are. Sorry. I was good by accident.
I wasn't paying attention. You guys
Ah,
me.
you're good. You're good.
In this one, Kip, start server hopping, boss. Woohoo! We need this new beast. Well, we're getting so much cash from these.
Okay, guys, I'm letting you
Woo!
guys know I'm doing easy mode, like winning easy mode. Now, I'm promising you guys, I tried to do just do the easy, normal, hard. I would do hard mode.
Yeah.
This is my first time. I just want to enjoy the storyline.
My day is going well by Axel. I hope your day is fantastic.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
The only reason why. Step forward. Can you do it? No, I don't know how to walk.
Yeah, right. It's like, hella else I want one.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's my ex teammate. Well, maybe you guys should make up.
What do you normally go for?
Okay, the first, I usually go for sword because what they're asking is, what power do you want? So what's going to happen is it's going to ask you, what do you want more of for your growth? Do you want damage output physically? And then the next one is going to be, what do you want to sacrifice? I normally do sword and then I do shield so I can have some offense, more offense and also some magic as well. So I'm more of a physical damage with some minor magic, with no defenses.
Yeah, I usually do magic.
All right, so what will I give up? Shield. You don't pick the staff at all, but this determines. Yeah. Well, I mean, if you want to give, what you want to do is your second choice. You're giving up, so you have an option to hit no.
Yeah, I give the shield. I don't care about shields.
Yeah. So yeah, you're gonna have more power and magic than you would defense.
Yes.
Yeah. I gotta look this up now. It's been a while. There's also dialogue from Final Fantasy characters that determine your EXP level on growth as well, and abilities and whatnot.
Sorry about that.
It's all right.
We know this part already, so.
Yeah. The green gift.
Some stuff like we don't even really need to be explained.
Yeah. Right.
You just let me know when you want to stop playing.
I will. These are heartless. Ow. Ow.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm dying.
I definitely remember those.
Same thing, really, except these are actually made from human heart. A human heart. Similar to how Terra fell to the Ark, except these guys were completely consumed by it and lost their heart in the process. Thus creates a, what is known as a nobody, which is the human body left behind, which is what Roxas is.
Yeah.
Life has many doors. Life has many doors, my boy. Yes, you must light the door up. Metaphorically. This is actually all taking place in the heart of Sora, Sora's heart, if you're wondering. Like,
we got ocean. That is such, it's so amazing.
God. I talk the same way when on obvious things. You can. It's funny, some of these things you don't really do that much. Like, you don't really push crates around that much. Like, yeah, you can do it. Yeah, you can use it to get up on things. Yeah, you can break them, but you don't. A lot of these are just kind of obvious. I get it's the very first game originally. Some things are, okay, the questions actually determine your EXP growth. The first question of answer in each of the three questions that you get asked will level you the fastest in the early game, up until about I think 40 or so.
My prize possession check.
That's all. Like they really determine.
Double check.
Yeah.
Which one do you? Usually do.
I normally go for the first answers in the three questions for each question, because it determines your EXP growth. I don't necessarily know what all the others mean, but yeah. Number one, rare sights and getting old was always the ones I chose, because I had a guide that told me that.
This playthrough,
I'm doing friendship. Just in that,
that's my number one right there is friendship, no matter what. But story wise, we go with number one.
Very well.
Who else? Waka! To see rare sights, to water my rising, to be strong.
To see rare sights, yeah. And not. And.
Typist.
Yeah. Waka waka waka.
Sounds good. Waka waka waka. Pikachu. especially how these shop classes with Dragon Ball Z and that Dragon Ball with them.
Yeah.
It's like, only if I had the money.
And I appreciate the thought, thank you. You've honestly given me your friendship. And all the stuff you've already have given me. You personally, I thank you for it all, and you personally don't have to. Just you being here is enough. Yep, that's exactly what I wanted out of that. I wouldn't have had it any other way. Hi, Cyrix. How are you?
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
That was not my intention.
I still love you, Angel. Accurate.
No, did I intentionally?
Doing okay, I think. I'm doing well. It's been a while. Sorry, I can't sing.
Maybe I can't just green balls.
Oh god, you are something tonight.
Kid, I had too much caffeine.
That explains it. I like this. I like it. It's feisty.
Man,
that's
not good. Things are
all green. Yeah, I mean, yeah, they're green glowing balls. A few minutes, face palms. I mean, it has been a while, though, in general. I haven't seen you since for a little bit.
I'm just a ninja. Oh my goodness. I slept until almost a never car today. You know the famous person, Ninja?
I do, the streamer.
Yeah, it's funny thing is, I never knew he was until he was on the Ellen show.
Ah, me neither, to be honest.
See how much I pay attention to them.
I knew nothing. Personally, I knew nothing of a lot of the big names, and like, for a while. Like, Mr. Beast and PewDiePie and a lot of them, I didn't find out about them till way later. Same for Ninja too. Like, I didn't find out about him until Mixer was on the verge of death. Like, yeah. Cause I know then I looked into him a bit. I was like, this guy is
Yeah, I was gonna call him, but it's like, you have to call him like as a subscriber for like 3 months. I'm like, F that.
Yeah, no.
Like, that's all about money.
No, they are. That's why I don't really care about them. Some of the YouTubers like them, like PewDiePie, Mark, and them are fun, but they're not only fake, but funny. And I totally get it, but still. Majority is follows and stuff. Who, Ninja? Swapping or losing mixers? Or swapping two mix from Twitch. Or both. Generally, I don't know much about that.
Yeah, they never
Yeah, I learned about him maybe like a few years ago, but still. By then, he was already big as hell. Yes, they did. Yes, Ninja was the face of Mixer. He signed on with Mixer. I am happy for anyone in Mixer. Mr. Beast actually does do a lot of good, too. Besides wasting shit that he's wasting. But he also helps and donates plants and shit.
To me, Trish should be about making friendships.
Yeah, I know. That's all it is. That's all it is for me.
Give me a break, Iris.
So are you, lazy bum.
Oh, that's all I want. That's all I wanted.
Snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't. Ow.
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream.
I think the one time I set up a thing for money was for an Elgato light.
What
and
was that place?
One of my mods donated a bit, and I just bought it outright.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like?
I'm also...
You know where you grew up?
I don't know. I also
I've told you before.
Try to organize things.
Nothing
last
at all?
Last time I did, I...
Nothing.
I don't want to go back.
Well, I'm happy here.
Super...
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know.
Okay,
we'll finish it together.
Yeah.
I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Ready? Go!
I can't wait for... You'll like Dream Drop Down. I mean, you've already played Chain of Memories, so you know you're playing better. But yes, Streak is playable in Dream Drop Down. Okay, you can grind a little bit against your Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy friends. So if you wanna get some extra early experience.
Hey, what's happening, man?
If you actually block and send Waka's balls back at him, you'll get a one experience point for every ball you smack. You'll see a one tech. Yeah, it's timing, but you'll see a one tech point every time. fighting is
you
all.
You really think you can beat me?
Smack.
You're going down!
The cloth was up in that treehouse that you were at, that's on the wall. No, the one with that you walked, went up the stairs and then that ladder. The other side of the where Titus is.
You really think you can beat me?
Yeah, that one. No, not that ladder. The stairs are on the other end of. Because that's where the rope is, and then the, there's. I don't know what we like, is the little light, but. You want to go up the tree that's straight across from it. Sorry, no, I tried to say it.
No, I just didn't pay attention.
It's all good. I've done the same in other games. I hear that right. Oh, by the way, you can talk to Riku. You can also fight him. Limo, hey. Are you clinking glasses? Are you cheersing? I'm good, man. I hope you're fantastic. Also gives you a good amount. Yeah, you're gonna need yellow coconuts, actually. Hit the tree and you'll get yellow cookies.
You still don't got it.
It's a key item you need. This whole island. You got more tasks after this in a full day. Oh, climb on the tree, yeah.
Maybe it's this one.
tree clone.
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it.
No getting home at first.
It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff.
We might have to get out tomorrow.
So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Palpu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking about?
And yeah, what you don't know too much of is eventually Radiant Garden fell to dark, hence why Kairi is here. But, yeah. A lot of that'll be explained. Oh yeah, it all connects. It just doesn't... I don't know, it just, to me, Birth of a Sleep doesn't seem to have, like, a seamless... But it all makes a big circle. It's not just Dawn. There's a lot of small detail, too, and hidden things that people who are just like me are missing. Pluto.
My dad can do Donald Duck.
Yeah, I can't.
I can't either.
Yeah. Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
The
Daisy's
done, right?
Yep.
Oh, good morning, ladies!
Yes, indeed.
What?
Now, obvious Mickey. Mickey is obvious Mickey. What's my name?
Minnie. Mickey and Minnie, and Daisy and Donald, and... Yeah, and whoever Goofy married in the Goofy movie, because he's not the Goofy movie Goofy. This is Goofy Goofy.
I think he's on
the phone tonight, and he helped me. Have a good night, Amara.
We are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Yeah, mushrooms. You'll see a seagull egg on one of the thicker palm tree looking things. There's a, it's up top near the bridge leading to where Riku was. You're on the other side. You didn't go the wrong way. You didn't go the wrong way at all. You do need to be over there. But on the other side, there's one of the items is a seagull egg. should also be able to get your coconuts and whatever else there. But yeah, on that bridge leading to where Riku was, there's a tree with it. Need a bunch of mushrooms. These are all for the raft. Have a good stream. Have a good stream. No later. Take care, Cyrex. Have a good night. Cave, secret place. There's one on the side that you're on in the cave that you're right by that waterfall. There's a mushroom in the right corner at the top by the door. Look carefully if you look. You haven't grabbed it already. By the door.
There's on the floor.
Yeah, sorry.
What movie would you watch on Netflix? Or would you recommend it to me?
Well, who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh, yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort.
Because, yeah, the only real direct ties to anything is the fact that
nothing.
Xehanort took over Terra's body, and I I could tell you exactly who this is. Otherwise, it would ruin anything. It's up there by that tower in the brush. So other side of that tower, go back, whatever. And then there's one behind that boulder if you haven't pushed that already. There it is. Well, you got the one in the cave and the one behind the boulder. You need the... Then there's the one that you just passed by the tower up there. It's to the other side of it, in the brush. Not in the tower, but it's on the side of it. And then the chest. Lift. Hey. Come here. Get. Box. Come. Come, box. You're my box. You're a box, bro. Wink. Yeah, there's a box. Nah, you're good. Angel, I'm pretty slow with games too. Hey, you get tongue-tied just as me, and I know the French. Right?
I know this is
Oh, I do it too. They're all the same person, kinda, in some way. Hey. Enough smacking things with wood. Sorry, looking for one seagull egg, three mushrooms, two coconuts, three fish, that drinking water. There's your drinking water, and, or a bottle of water. Now you give me that all. There you go. Dude. I forgot about the fish. There's the other side on a palm tree. I completely forgot about the fish. Where's the fish? Alright, got my drinking water from the fountain thing, or the waterfall fountain. Now I'm getting fish. Fish! In the ocean. What you trying to do? Oh, that's on the other. Hold on. Are you back on the other side?
Probably.
You have to go to the other side. It's on the first side of the island that you were. If you haven't talked to Kyrie yet, she'll give you a bottle and tell you need fish. Okay. Well, then you get that also from the other side, and I got my fish from the other side. Because that waterfall by Waka in that cave, that gives you your fresh water. You can get the seagull egg. You can get your several fish from the ocean. That's the one way back to the other side. Yep. And then go to the waterfall and thing. And then you'll get your fresh water. Alright. Back to the other side, talk to Kyrie and you're done. This is just the island. I mean, to be fair, Kingdom Hearts isn't that. Honestly, it's really not. But there are some level. There is some levels with some that are kind of, yeah. I'm doing my best. It's honestly, there is the massive delay is gonna make that hard in my description. Yeah, but I got you. The Lhasa shells.
Can I get the egg? I got the egg.
I thought you did. There you go, there's a nod.
Yeah, the egg.
Yep, the missing egg. The charm. Let's see if we get some.
On this side?
Yeah, it's on that. It's on the other side. Ugh, I'm so sorry.
Oh no, it's me. It's all bad. Who knows?
Yeah. There's two ways that you can get to this side, that hut there and the way you went for it. It's on the bridge there, up there. There's a palm tree. One of them has it. So you'd want to jump on the thin, whiter tree and then jump on the palm tree. It's on top of one of them. Not on the island with Titus here, it's across the bridge from where you are. Yeah, you can see it in the tree over there. Zapforce, thank you for the follow. Good. You kind of want to aim at the tree. Yeah. I mean, I meant from your back. Because the way your character is facing is the way he's going to jump off. Either way. Alright, now you can go to the car. All good. Murder, she wrote. It's been a bit. How are you? I've been good, man. Just chilling on some Kingdom Hearts. Much love to you as well, man. That's good to hear.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Yeah, just ditch Riku.
Just kidding!
Fuck Riku, just take the raft, you two. Yeah,
you're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first.
Yes, I do.
But now
yep,
I'm ready.
They do.
No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Good, Alice. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
To chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right. World order. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Thank you.
know nothing about.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm? Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
What's that? Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
I'm gonna let you know you can't hit the Heartless. Sorry, I'm just letting you know. I've been focusing on cutscenes.
Where's Kairi?
You
want
to run to Riku?
The door.
He's on that island. Across that bridge.
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
I'm sorry, Lane. I feel really bad.
Riku.
It goes well, Piggy. How are you? I hope. Just hanging with people, chilling. I'm sorry to hear that, Unreal Piggy. Losing a pet is never... it's never easy. It's all good, man. I'm always here for you. I've been good. Work has been tiring, but I've been good. Basically, you want to head to that door whenever you're ready, but you can kind of farm them for one turn. They are infinite. Yep. Progress, you go to the
I remember the
Yeah. To progress, you're gonna go to that door. So, what... The world's fallen to dark... Basically, Kairi... Aqua casted a spell on Kairi when she was a kid. That necklace she was wearing. So what happened in defense, her body... her heart went into Sora's. That would explain her disappearing. Because from now on, she's gone for the rest of the... pretty much the rest of the game. No, she's in the series. She's just not a prevalent character. Yeah, this is, most of this game, she's out of it. Sadly, Kairi doesn't get much love because she's not really a prevalent character. Take care, Piggy. Thank you for stopping by. Have a good night, man. I hope you feel better. And now Sora's in his first world. Which is a new world now, since you know of Destiny Island.
Oh. Oh, look! A star is going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
I like... this is Traverse Town. I like this town. And this is where we'll end for the night. I got you off the main hub, or the main hub, the main tutorial island.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon.
And we'll be meeting a slew of Final Fantasy people here.
I bet you that,
what do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Which they all, most of, if not all of them, lived in Radiant Garden before it fell. Why you didn't see them there during Birth by Sleep makes me think that some of them weren't born then.
Yeah. Or they were just doing missions.
Or something, yeah. It's nothing, no reason to really look deep into it, but I do that.
This isn't a dream.
Yeah, I say if they were born around the same time, it's just that they're just doing missions.
Where am I?
I can agree. Zack was alive,
do you
so there's.
Know where we are?
They have to be alive.
Hey!
Guys. Ooh, what's this? Nothing.
That's a Trinity mark. You can't access it yet. That's a Donald, Goofy, and Sora thing. And as you progress through the game, you unlock the different colored ones. Like, they all have different colors. There's yellow, there's green, blue. And as you go, you unlock those. And then you gotta go around the world. They're basically one of the collectibles in the game, and they give you chests and other things behind them. Another one of the collectibles is the 99 Dalmatian side quest. Your save point is in the shop up the stairs. Run by yours truly.
Sid.
Yep, run by Final Fantasy VII, Sid. He's gonna be. He's.
He's so funny. He's mean funny.
Yeah. He's gonna be your gummy ship, which is basically your intergalactic travel ship. You could customize it to different abilities or effects. You know, different blocks have different whatever. This game's level goes up to 100. The original was 99. I don't know why they did that. And then the rest go back to 99. Yeah. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of for the night.
Thank you, baby.
Yep, I'm glad we were able to get off Birth by Sleep. I hope you're enjoying. Thank you, and you have a great rest of your night.
Alright, good night.
I am going
I'm
to...
I'm just staying on, guys.
Well, you have a great stream. I'm gonna... Are you staying on? What are you gonna be playing? Alright,
no,
then.
No, I'm just gonna play a random game.
Alright, then I'm gonna read out to you.
Alright, there's the game.
Yep. Peace out. And then boom.